flight deck tram control. Private medical.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll be with you momentarily.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising.
Trial?
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with DEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male. I'm testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Clearance confirmed. Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
What? Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brenner's nearest and dearest. To our colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. The convergence is installed. She's meddling. But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now he's been reduced to sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Poor Terran is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia he's ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago.
Thank you.
Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. There's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Right. Air quality is dropping ship-wide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
Keep gassing the deck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out! Gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Entering zero gravity. Exit. exiting zero gravity. Level 3 security clearance required.
Say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy, do I have you thanked for fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over!
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
me out again. Isaac, you okay?
I stopped that hunter. But Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
Want it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.